against Morrissey, and here comes Scheifele. Scheifele ahead for Kopp with Laine. Kopp takes it around. Laine scores! Patrik Laine, 24 on the year on a nice setup from Andrew Kopp.
Great job by Kopp to wait out the defender, but this starts in the defensive zone. They're on the right side of the puck. You break it out, you come together. Defense creates offense. Morrissey steps up. Mark Scheifele comes underneath. Good support. He gets the puck. And then a little play to the middle. Speed, straight lines, and a great pass by Kopp as he just outweights the defender. Stretched out. And then Patrik Laine receives a great feed, and he's not going to make a mistake from there. And Patrik Laine gives his team the lead. You said it, 24 on the year for the 18-year-old.
Scheifele and Cody Eakin. Laine scores! Patrik Laine with 5:07 to go. In regulation has given the Jets the 3-2 lead with his second of the night.
He might have his new favorite team to play against. Maybe he heard Matthews scored two tonight, so he's going to get two. As this is right off the draw. A little bit of a bouncing puck. He steals. You can see Matthews goes for it. A little toe drag back, and this is the release. That length, the release, and he just pots that to the glove side as the Jets grab the 3-2 lead. And Patrik Laine now with 25 on the year. He's tied with Mark Scheifele.
Well, he scored the game's opener and now has given the Jets the lead. Near side, Ben. Ben doesn't shoot it. Back to Klingberg, and he rifled it wide. And this comes off the dasherboard. Where is it? Scheifele for Laine. Laine at the empty net. Scores! Patrik Laine with his third career hat trick as he finds the empty net.
Took him a while to catch on to the empty nets. He had a couple posts earlier. And now another hat trick for Patrik Laine as he gets number 26 of the year. And the Winnipeg Jets win a big one here against Dallas.
So Wheeler at 18-12. Laine at 18-58. And as you would expect, the hats, the chapeaus, the toques, whatever.
Yeah, absolutely. And you know, Patrik Laine had been getting the points, but his play hadn't been where. You look at tonight on the forecheck, him and Ehlers skating, the little things in the game were there. You get rewarded offensively when you play the right way on the defensive side of the puck. This has been a good game here for the Winnipeg Jets. And you talk about building some confidence, you have to earn it. So Patrik Laine started it off for the Winnipeg Jets tonight. It was early on a great feed from Andrew Kopp. And that's his first. This one, a beauty here to put them up 3-2 right off the draw, the quick release. And then from his own end into the open net as Patrik Laine. Quite the year for the 18-year-old.
Oilers came into this game 11th in the league in penalty killing. A very small sample size, but so far so good tonight. Just 5 seconds left to go on the penalty to Adam Larson. Ehlers waits, lets it go, and he scores. An even strength goal for the Winnipeg Jets, who retake the lead. It's 3-2.
And then when he gets the puck, he just has patience. And then he starts, as they start to attack with numbers, watch how he backs everybody off. Now he uses his winger to look off Cam Talbot, but he's all the way back in his own zone. And now he has the poise and patience. Head up all the way, looking, makes a juicy little move against Leon Draisaitl. Cuts back to the middle, looks off Cam Talbot, and fires, no looker, beats Cam Talbot. Regain the lead for the Winnipeg Jets.
Oilers have been doubled up by the Jets in this second period. The Jets out shooting them 14-7. Mark Scheifele for Wheeler. Wheeler, cross ice feed, and it's put home again by Ehlers, his second straight goal. And the Jets have a 4-2 lead.
Wow, is that taking the wind out of the sails of the fans here? Puck gets deep, and it's just winning the race to the puck. Winning the race to the puck, getting numbers to the net, outnumbered 2-on-1 in front. Oscar Klefbom has got to take away that pass. You got to, I know it's a tough one inside, but that pass has got to get taken away, especially when it's that close. Let Cam Talbot have the shooter, take away that pass. Wheeler feeds Ehlers, and it is a regained two-goal lead.
Trying to beat the Oilers in regulation for the first time since March 23rd, 2015. Scheifele, cross ice, Ehlers, stopped by Talbot.
No,
he put it in, and it's Ehlers with the hat trick. Nikolaj Ehlers, his second career hat trick, and his first since he got one against Arizona. And there is one hat on the ice.
Just stuck in the back of the net. He just kind of hit behind that pad where the camera often is.
Three straight goals for Nikolaj Ehlers, and it's a 5-2 game.
Let's go back. Starts all the way with a beautiful breakout. Support coming up through the zone. Puck goes deep. No, actually, it's stopped by Chris Russell. I'm sorry. And there is a nice play. So they wanted to get the puck deep. Chris Russell does what he does, which is knock it down. But unfortunately, it goes right to the Jets in a nice little finish. And Nikolaj Ehlers wasted no time. Wheeler, Scheifele, Ehlers in. And that's going to ice it away for the Jets.
Dumped ahead along the boards again by Trotman. Three for Winnipeg, get to center. 2-on-1, Scheifele comes in, set up! Beautiful play! You gotta salute the passing, not only the speed. And Wheeler cashes in, and it's 2-0 Winnipeg. With 2:25 left to play in this first period. Again, Malkin. No room given. He was stopped. It's poked in there. No shot yet, but here it comes from Andias. And it's in behind the goalie. 3-0. Well, Malkin lost it on the forecheck. And Wheeler somehow came in a hurry, and there he was. That fourth goal.
Line for Patrik Laine. Bank pass for Scheifele. Got blocked. Laine stays on it. Finds Bufflin. Bufflin finds Wheeler. Cross ice. Shot score! Mark Scheifele. The cross ice feed from Blake Wheeler. And the power play connects. And the Jets have a 1-0 lead. Patterin stuffs it around the boards. Ben goes after it. Scheifele got there. Wheeler's on the loose puck. Morrissey the shot from the line. Score! Does Scheifele touch it up there?
No. That is alley-ooping in.
Jets have the 4-2 lead on Scheifele's second of the night. Sent to the front of the net. Trouba gets it. Wheeler has it again. Up for Scheifele at the empty net. There's the hat trick for Scheifele. With mom and dad in the crowd, Mark Scheifele gets a hat trick.